Good evening.
Good evening.
എന്താ പരിപാടി?
Today ഞങ്ങൾ ഈ ചെറിയ സ്കിറ്റ് ചെയ്യാൻ പോവാണ്. ഹെൽത്തി ഫുഡിനെ കുറിച്ചുള്ളതാണ്.
ആരൊക്കെ ആരൊക്കെ എല്ലാരും കൂടെ ചെയ്യുന്നത്?
ഞങ്ങൾ മൂന്ന് പേരാണ്. ക്യാരക്ടേഴ്സിന്റെ പേര് പറയാം. അവള് ജൂലി, നീരജ ജൂലി ആയിട്ട്, ശിവ ജാക്ക്, പിന്നെ ഞാൻ മോമി. സോ ഞാനായിട്ട് ഒരു അമ്മ. ഈ ഒരു ചെറിയ സ്കിറ്റ്, പിന്നെ അവരെ ടോയ്സും അങ്ങനെ കുറച്ച് കലാപരിപാടികളായിട്ട് ഞങ്ങൾ ഇന്നിവിടെ ഹെൽത്തി ഫുഡിന്റെ ഇമ്പോർട്ടൻസുമായിട്ട്, പിന്നെ ജങ്ക് ഫുഡ് അധികം കഴിക്കരുത്, എന്ത് പറ്റും, അതിനായിട്ടുള്ള ചെറിയൊരു ഫണി സ്കിറ്റ്.
സ്കിറ്റ് മലയാളത്തിലാണോ ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലാണോ?
ഇംഗ്ലീഷിലായിരിക്കും. ഇംഗ്ലീഷാണ് കുറച്ച് പറയുമ്പോൾ ഇംഗ്ലീഷിൽ മനസ്സിലാവല്ലോ.
കുഴപ്പമില്ല, കുഴപ്പമില്ല. അപ്പൊ നമുക്ക് സ്കിറ്റിലേക്ക് പോവാം.
സ്കിറ്റിലേക്ക് പോവാം.
ഓക്കെ, ഓക്കെ.
Very fast, okay?
Okay.
But don't make a mess.
Okay.
Okay, so mommy will go do some dishwashing.
Mommy?
Yes, dear?
You do carefully, slow. Not fast.
Okay, you make it slowly. But I want it fully clean. Okay. Mommy is going to wash some dishes, okay?
Okay.
Mommy, mommy.
Mm, yummy. Yummy.
I'm gonna throw this in the dustbin over there. Finished.
I finished!
Yeah, I finished too!
I finished.
Oh,
Mommy.
Good job!
Me
both
too.
Of you finished.
Mommy!
Yes, dear?
That one threw in here. Look!
She threw?
Yeah, look at there!
Oh, wait, you said you finished, right?
Yes, Mommy, he's not, he's saying lies.
Okay, stop, don't fight.
Look at there.
Okay, no more fighting. Now, you guys go off to bed, drink some water.
Okay.
Anyway, they're finished. They finished their food. I'm gonna wash the dishes, okay? Get into bed. I'll come now. No fighting.
Okay.
Let's go to bed.
I got the finish here.
Okay, I'll off the lights. You want some blankie?
No.
No blankie?
No, I don't.
Okay.
I want blankie.
Go in.
I want sleep. Blankie.
Okay, here's your blankie for you. These kids, these days. There you go. Okay, good night.
Some yummy food. There's ice cream over here. Oh yeah, I will go to bed after a while. I think I'm done. I'm gonna go back to bed before mommy wakes up.
Jack, do you want strawberry or mango?
I like strawberry.
So you can have strawberry. Where is Julie?
She's sleeping.
She's still sleeping? Okay, eat your food. Julie, wake up. You're very late. Come on, go, go.
I dropped my ice cream.
Yeah, go eat your food. Brush your teeth first.
I dropped my spoon.
Go eat.
I'm done.
Okay, you're done?
Yeah.
Give me your food.
Oh, this one. Throwing all the food inside here.
No, mommy.
but I think Julia is throwing her food. Let me see today afternoon. Okay, you're done?
No.
Oh, very good. Now you can go and play, okay?
Okay.
Good job, Jack.
My dog, my doggy.
Okay. Okay. You done?
Yeah, mommy.
Okay, both of you go play. I'll call you in the afternoon. Okay.
Bye.
Mommy?
Yes.
What is the button doing here?
Oh, maybe it's on. It's okay, I'll take care.
Okay.
I think she's throwing her food away. In the dustbin, there is food. I gave her strawberries in the morning. Let's see, we're gonna wait for lunch. I made them her favorite egg biryani with some vegetables. So now we'll wait.
Wow, the house looks awesome.
Okay, Dad, you're playing?
Good job.
What are you making?
I'm making this big house. That's a second story.
Are you hungry?
I know how to build.
Are you hungry? Are you hungry, Jack?
Of course. I know how to build.
Okay. So why not just stop playing? We'll eat lunch.
Hey, that's not connected.
Jack, Julia, aren't you hungry? Okay, come. You can make your house later, okay? Take it, doggy.
Okay, doggy.
Come, sit down. It's your favorite egg biryani salad. I know you like with vegetables.
Mommy, I'm not hungry.
What happened, dear?
My tummy is paining.
Why? What did you eat? See, Jack is all healthy.
I eat what you get.
What? What did you eat in the night?
Biscuits and ice cream.
I told you not to eat them. I wouldn't give it today. Yes, Jack?
You need to not eat sweets. You need to eat healthy food.
Yes, Jack. We should eat more healthy food, dear. You can have sweets, but not too much. See? Now you're going to have a really bad stomachache. Eat this food. It's more healthier than your sweets you eat. Kids, always eat more healthy food.
Mommy,
Okay, you can go. If you want to go to the toilet, let him go. Okay, he's running around. So, kids, always eat more healthy food. You can eat your sweets and fast food, but always reduce the amount you eat. Because there are some bad things that might be not too much good for you. Because you don't know what we are intaking in. We don't know what they're making. But it's good to have it once in a while. So it's better to eat healthy food. Am I right, Jack? Healthy food is good. And now they're throwing everything down. It's okay. Hope you had a lot of fun from this small, funny, healthy food skit. And you guys continue to eat healthy food. And stay fit during this lockdown. So enjoy watching out this video. Hopefully you had a fun time with us. Now let's say bye-bye to them. Say bye-bye.
Bye.
Bye. Hey, have a nice day.
Hey.
Yes?
We need to play hide and seek.
Okay, we're going to play hide and seek.